We are in Salvador in the state of Bahia. This city is the largest in the northeast of Brazil and was declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO in 1985. Salvador was reached in 1501, that is just 1 year after Brazil was discovered. This is the Pelourinho area, the historical district, having the oldest buildings in the whole of the city. The city is divided into the lower and upper sections, accessed via the Lacerda elevator, Brazil's oldest elevator, established in 1873. Get down. Here we are in the central markets of Salvador in the lower section of the city. They sell souvenirs, t-shirts, and local produce. It's just like a Paddy's Markets, really. We are now in the lower section of Salvador at the Lacerda elevator, which connects the lower to the upper part of the city. This 18th century church with arches on both sides has been used for centuries by people with ailments. It is said to have curative powers. Each one of these ribbons is asking for a cure or a blessing or maybe even good fortune. I think I might wish mine just now. Go down.